Launched successfully in 1999, the Asian Ethnic Food Fest, or simply AEFF, is the first of its kind in Asia. Organized by the Center for International Trade Expositions and Missions, or CITEM, the Export Promotions Agency of the Department of Trade and Industry, AEFF 2000 was held at the Philippine Trade Training Center in Pasay City on November 23 to 26. The AEFF was a food trip. Every morsel of food was a thing to discover. The fair also offered enterprising individuals the opportunity to network with food suppliers for profitable ventures.
It's a good exposure because I believe we have invited a lot of buyers from different countries and also here, those who are importing and buying export Filipino products, especially ethnic food products abroad. So this is, I think, a good exposure for all of us.
AEFF 2000 boasted of special highlights and features, making it an exceptional trade show. The partner region special setting showcased the food culture of Southern Mindanao, or Region 11. The brand development program showcase featured Philippine food companies accredited for good manufacturing practices and hazard analysis and critical control points, which are now the international standards for food. Displayed the country brand of Philippine mango and new packaging for lambanog and banaba developed under the program. The Longaniza Festival exhibited the different variations of longaniza from the provinces of Ilocos Sur, Quezon, Bicol, Cagayan Valley, Bulacan, Zamboanga, Davao, Negros Occidental, Nueva Ecija, and Iloilo. Kapihan, Pinoy style, offered the many exciting blends of various Philippine coffee varieties, and who could miss the well-loved Kapeng Barako? The Asian Restaurant Showcase highlighted Asian cuisine, the hottest and tastiest food trips, world's best dim sum and dumplings, Korean Food Association, Takayama Garden Restaurant, and Sinigang Bar by Tita Selly.
Sinama ko yung mga kaibigan ko kasi talaga interesado ako sa mga exhibits na mga ethnic foods and products ng mga iba-ibang regions. So, every year actually nandito ako. Ang laki ng improvement ng mga products nila from last year to today.
Excellent. I didn't realize that the Philippines had such excellent products, and I've been completely amazed to see how competitively priced most of the products are.
Well, it's got a great deal of variety, and I love tasting the various samples all the way around.
There were also competitions which truly added excitement to the trade fair. In the best booth competition, Dentai Food Sauces Incorporated received the award for having the most original and innovative booth and product presentation. For excellence in packaging and design, product innovation and adaptation to consumer lifestyle, CITEM and Cook Magazine awarded the trendiest products exhibited in the AEFF 2000 with trophies and kitchen appliance showcase. First prize went to Viamara's Frozen Laing. Hot Palayok food products garnered second prize for Balaw Balaw, and the third prize went to Mrs. B's Pansit Canton by Viamara Catering Services. Other nominated products were sauteed burong bangus by ACL Native Food Products, Tizan Herbal Tea by Altermed Corporation, ube and pandan barquillos by Susan's Cottage Industry, Coco Royale Toasted Sweetened Cocoa Chips by Sirawan Food Corporation, Pilinot Candies by RPM Pilinot Candies, Tikoy Rolls and Ube Hopia by Eng B. Tin, Canned Philippine Dishes by Barrio Fiesta, Instant Spanish Chocolate by Antonio Pueyo Incorporada, Chicken Balls by Pure Foods Corporation. The best Philippine food ideas cooking contest was simply oozing with youthful culinary talent. Promising chefs from elementary and secondary schools to colleges and universities across the country concocted yummy recipes using ube, mango, coconut, calamansi, and bangus. Grades 5 to 7 competed for the best exotic cookies in the Cookie Heaven category. Gourmet Starters was a display of creativity and taste of first and second year high school students. The sugar and spice featured local fruits and preserves. It was not only a sweet delight, it was also a delightful feast for the eyes. It displayed the culinary talent of third and fourth year high schoolers. The Up in Flames was for the college level with age range of 18 to 21 years old. It was an incredible adventure for the discriminating tongue. Timed with the AEFF 2000 was the second National Plants and Flowers Fair, organized by the Federation of Cut Flower and Ornamental Plant Growers of the Philippines. About 30 exhibitors displaying a variety of plants, flowers, foliage, garden accessories and supplies, including pets and pet products, joined the event. With about 148 exhibitors and 10,000 visitors, AEFF generated total sales of 73.3 million pesos. Foreign buyers who came were from USA, Japan, Germany, Spain, Denmark, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, Korea, and the Czech Republic. The Food Festival was a celebration of the Filipinos' love for food. An event that will be looked forward to every year, and a proof that Philippine food has all the potential to carve a larger niche in the global market.